10. Ha! Your lip. Your lip. Your lip. Bound lip. Bound lip. Bound lip. Your lip. Your lip. Your lip. Your lip. Bound lip. Bound lip. Bound lip. Your lip. Let me hear that lip. Fuck. Your lip. Your lip. Your lip. Bound lip. Bound lip. Bound lip. Your lip. Sometimes we forget that we are soldiers of God. We're part of His army. And we must remember the words that can keep us going when we want to sit down, squat, cry, and pity party. No, the fight is before us, and we must press on. Are we walking into the enemy's camp, laying our weapons down, shedding our armor as we go, leaving it on the ground? No, we gotta be strong in the power of His might. Prove to the enemy we are the army of the Lord and we won the victory. Be an overcomer. Only cowards yield when the foes they feed on the battlefield. We are blood-bought princes of the royal host and must falter not or desert our post. Overcome. That's right. Overcome. Never yield a step in the hottest fight. Overcome. God will send you help from the realms of light. In Jehovah's might, put the foe to flight, and the victor's crown you shall wear at last. Be an overcomer. He who stands with you is a mighty one who is always true. In the sorest conflict, you shall win the day. Face the legions dark till they flee away. Be an overcomer. You are heaven's heir, and a crown of life you may ever wear. So with courage, press the battle to the gate, till you gain the prize which in heaven waits. Overcome. Never yield a step in the hardest fight. Overcome. God will send you help from the realms of light. In Jehovah's might, put the foe to flight, and the victor's crown you shall wear at last. Be an overcomer. Forward, boldly go. You're strong enough if you count it so. Strong enough to conquer through sustaining grace and to overcome every foe you face. Overcome. Don't you dare shrink back. Don't you dare get worried and fear and wallow in pity. Don't you dare sit there in the corner and cry as if you have no help. You have a help. You have to look to the hills from whence comes your help. Your help comes from the Lord. God is on your side. And if God is for you, who can be against you? You don't have to fear Corona. You don't have to fear debt. You don't have to fear the bill collectors. You don't have to fear eviction. You don't even have to fear death. All you have to do is look to your God to be your help. He is a very present help in trouble. Therefore, will not we fear, though the earth be removed, though the mountains be carried into the midst of the sea, no matter what is going on, no matter what's shaking, baking, God is there for you. God is for you. You are more than a conqueror. You're not a wimp. You're not a loser. You're not a lost cause. God is working on your behalf. All things work together for your good to them that love God and who are called according to His purpose. Do you love Him? Are you called according to His purpose? Then all of this is going to work out for your good and mine. Amen. Thank you.